and sign up 3-on-2 rush here for the Blaze. Signer in the centre, comes to Almeida, shoots, and that's just over the top of the goal, and a chance for the Stars on the counter. It's boosted to Scarzella. Sorry, that was sight. Scarzella takes it behind the goal. Boosted heads in the centre and he's dispossessed. Finish Scarzella, and the Blaze will move on the offensive here. Almeida again, Signer shoots and scores! Flicked over the shoulder, I think, of Joe Fallon there. TJ Signer, I think, opening the score and on the road for the Coventry Blaze.
Well,
I'll get it right eventually.
TJ Signer scoring his 10th goal of the season for the Coventry Blaze from Springfield MA, the 28-year-old, putting the Coventry Blaze 1-0 ahead, Dave. 12:58 left
in
the first period.
Knocks it down low as Cowley's back on the ice. Lead hammer knocks it across the crease and it comes all the way through. He conceals a cross ice pass this time for Kevin Hart. Tries to knock it through and it's not past Bergman, the first man, and he'll take it away. Bergman plays it back in the centre for Cowley. Oh, nice one pass there. That's good stuff there from Cowley. Flicks it behind him. The shot comes in, Fallon with a save, 7:27 left in the first.
Yeah, sure, we'll say hello to Samantha Lewis who's watching. She says, good luck against the Blaze tonight. Stars look fierce, let's score some goals. And she says, go Lidhammer. We'll also give a shout out to Andy Davey who says, Little Stars TV got 2 minutes for tripping at roller hockey today. Sent a picture of that in.
Shocking behaviour.
Disgraceful.
Yeah, that's outrageous. Comes in from Canton there and it's loose in front again and that's knocked across the line at the back door, comes through the legs of Fallon and there to knock that one home to make it a 2-goal lead for the Coventry Blaze with 6:31 left in the first period. I think that is Mark Canton. I'll check that one out. Comes in, fires that one in there. Stewart knocks that home just behind him. We've got confirmation shortly.
Well, Danny, how would you sum up that first period for your team? You'll be delighted.
Yeah, no, a good first period, good role period. You know, we played some smart hockey, a lot smarter than we did last night. And, you know, it's unfortunate we were shorthanded three times there, but we did a great job on the kill. And you know, being short three times and being up 2-0, we'll take it.
Yeah, you'll be hoping the Stars continue to struggle against your Blaze team. They seem to have had a lot of chances tonight. Are you disappointed to only have two?
Yeah, you know, we had a couple other good looks, but you know what, he's a good goalie back there, and you know, we recognize that we're going to have to get a lot of chances to get some on him, so we just got to keep getting pucks to the net and keep getting bodies there, and you know, good things will happen.
Well, best of luck, thanks for chatting to us, Dan.
Cheers, thanks.
It's away from Deacon Seals as well, leaves that one behind for Venus, Tate upended. Venus still has the puck though, finds Stewart, trying to feed it back to Tate there, and a chance here for Dundee, it's Scarzella through, it's Scarzella, just lifts that one high. Good chance there, and I've got to think if someone's going to open the scoring for the Stars, it's probably going to be Vinny Scarzella. For Edmonds, and White will take over. White shoved into the linesman there, almost took a tumble, and Stewart does a splits and sits down. And he has the puck as well. Oh, and a wee hug there from those ex-teammates Cowley and Tanaka. That was quite friendly, I think. Signard wants to knock that through, comes out to Putin, shot comes in there, trickled its way through and it did reach Fallon, he knocks it away. Blaze still with the pressure here. Marquardt out in front. Miss control on the line by Robinson, keeps it in the zone though, chance from the hash mark, shot comes in, hits the frame of the goal. Tint head up, knocks that one across into the opposite corner. Tanaka wins possession back for the Stars and a 3-on-2 rush here. It's Brewston, Leadhammer and Tanaka forward. Shot comes in and loose in front of Stewart. Behind the goal it goes. Stars can't clear the lines here. Switzer and Edmonds. And Edmonds does get away for Switzer this time. Switzer down the left hand side here for the Stars. Moves in on the centre and it's players galore inside the net. Look at that. Cowley is in there.
Everybody's in there.
Yeah, there's a it's party a
Guinness,
in the goal
net. Is that a Guinness World Record? Type yeah. See how many we can get in the net.
Face off just outside the star defensive zone. Just win the face off and Deacon Seals feeds up one through for Tanaka. Tanaka though dispossessed by Almeida. Turnover in the neutral zone, no, and it starts back across the line again. Tanaka, shot comes in there. Good effort from Deacon Seals. But this quick pass from Tanaka there opens up the chance. And Stewart though standing tall once again. And the Blues move on the offensive. Petrus goes right down the centre. Shot comes across the crease there and knocked away by the stick of Fallon. Scarzella evades Robinson. Possession though back with the Blues. And across the line again, moving at pace. Canton, shot comes in there, and that is a save off the line there as well. As the Stars scamper to the bench. Lead hammer, Stars are short-handed here, and a chance here. Shot comes in there from Switzer. Stewart got enough on that one to knock that one over the top of the goal. And the Stars almost catching the Blaze snapping there. And here come the Coventry Blaze again. Marquardt shoved off the puck by Sescon. Tanaka wins it back for the Stars as well. And they move out the zone here. Moving at pace. And he's still going, Tanaka. He's got Switzer with him. Tanaka moves in. Chance here for Switzer. And he's muscled off the puck there. And nothing given on that play from the officials. As Stewart plays it in front here. And a chance for the Blaze in the opposite direction. Bergwijn will clear the zone here for the Blaze. 1:20 left in the second period. And Bergwijn into the face-off circle. Goes for the cross-ice pass. Looking for Canton. Finds him. Cycle this one round, trying to knock that through. Dispossessed, all mistaken, the zone by the Stars. Feed it to Petrus, Petrus hits the frame of the goal. And up it goes, in the air, Hart will bring that one down. Skate away with this one. Petrus is not giving up though. Stars out the zone, forward goes Felix Pullen. Inside the final minute of this second period. Pullen takes it to the corner. Dispossessed by Cowley. Good hustle by the Blaze there. They move up the left-hand side, across, collected by Almeida. Almeida shoots and scores! And that is goal number three for the Coventry Blaze. 34 seconds left in the second period. And that's a cracking goal from Barry Almeida. That is goal number eight of the season for him on the road here in Dundee this evening. Look at this. Nice control, moves into the centre. And shoots that one home, and that is a three-goal lead for the Blaze.
Well, Mark, a bitter blow there at the end of that second period, losing that late goal.
No, it's a huge dagger there. 4-on-4, man on man. We don't step up. Like, that's a pretty good player, that guy. So we don't want to step up. It's in the back of our net.
And a three-goal lead for the Blaze. Now, what do you tell the guys going into that third down?
Well, we got to bear down. I mean, we've had our chances. Their goal is to stand tall for them tonight. But we got to bear down front of the net, just like last night. You know, we've had chances, but you got to be hungry around the front of the net. We're not that right now.
Well, best of luck. Thanks for chatting to us, Mark.
No, thank you.
Marquardt moves across the line, waits on Almeida getting back on side as well. Marquardt with some good, strong play there. Holds up the puck nicely. Bounces off the skate of Signer. And White out the zone. For Sides and Sides forward up the right hand side. Manages to scamper his way through. And Canton gives it away in the zone. Chance here for the Stars. Lead hammer shoots. Misses. Still in play. In front this time for Pullen. And Stewart performing absolute heroics in goal for the Blaze.
Well, the docs updated us on the ironing that was going on in the house. Thanks to the Zamboni delay, only the work uniform to do. Well done.
Nice.
There's always a positive to every negative. The negative is me and Dave won't be getting our tea now until like 12:30. But.
Well, the positive with that is I found a good butcher shop.
Did you?
Yeah. It's called Sizzler's on Guthrie Street. Oh, right. Not that anyone in Coventry will know anything about that. It was very good.
I like how you're having a casual chat like it's just me and you here while there's a webcast going.
Well, it's a tourist information service as well. There we go. Stars cycle that one round, comes to Sescon, files it in, and rebound in front of Stewart, and it's loose again, and just past the trailing leg of Stewart, into the corner, and across this time, shot comes in, Stewart with a save, whistle goes, man in the crease is the call. Craig Moore accelerates across the line, moves down the right hand side, gets around Robinson, still going Craig Moore. Scarzella. And the boys out the zone themselves. Here goes Bergman. Bergman from the hash mark, shoots and scores! Well, Bergman, what an individual effort down the left hand side for the Coventry Blaze. Moves himself into the face-off circle and shoots on the hash marks to beat Joe Fallon, and it is 4-0 with 10:42 remaining.
Yeah, and that's well and truly, surely game over. Robin Bergman there, goal 11 of the season for him. And well, the Stars, I think there is no way back in this game now.
Wait, cross the line. Stars injecting a bit of urgency here, shot comes in there, shoot a save, lead hammer on the rebound, and Stuart down again on top of that one. You cannot beat this man. Here come the Stars, Tanaka once again through the centre, took a trip there, lost balance, and Bergman moves in the opposite direction. Cross-ice pass for Robinson, Robinson shoots, Fallon with a save, and it's loose in front, and Fallon somehow gets down on top of that one. And Fallon again is performing absolute heroics. Well, Danny Stewart on the Blaze bench, all smiles. He is a happy man indeed. And worth adding as well, I think he looks very dapper with his jacket on there. Normally, you've got to go some to beat Mark Lefebvre in terms of the dress stakes, but Danny Stewart is up the game in terms of the away coaches, I think, tonight. And I got six Blaze fans clapping to my left-hand side, absolutely delighted with the performance of their team on the road, as I'm sure all the viewers are at home as well in Coventry. There's no way through for the Stars this evening. Two games without scoring for Mark Lefebvre's troops. Not a good place to be. And it's complete silence in the DIA on the buzzer. Except the boos after the buzzer goes. So there we go, final score on Dundee Stars Live this evening. Dundee CCS Stars 0, Coventry Blaze 4.
Well, Danny, that's a massive 2 points for the Blaze tonight.
Yeah, it was. You know, it's not an easy rink to come into. They play well in this rink, and especially with the trip up. You know, we knew they had a long trip as well, so we just wanted to stick to our strengths, which is our speed. And we created a lot of opportunities early, and we were fortunate to bury a couple and kind of just hung on for them.
And in terms of the playoff push, that secures 8th spot by 3 points now against 9th. You'll be happy with that as well, to get the points gap back again.
Yeah, of course. You know, anytime you can keep them, you know, down below you a little bit more, it's great, but there's still a lot of hockey left. And, you know, even more importantly, that puts us closer to a couple teams above us as well. So we want to keep climbing the standings as much as possible. We just finished a tough run over Christmas against some good hockey teams. So, you know, hopefully this will kickstart us in the right direction and maybe get a run going.
And, of course, you say that, a tough run, but you managed to grab points in that run. Even 5 goals last night against the Devils. I mean, you'll be delighted with the way your team's shaping up going into this important close period.
Yeah, we're scoring some goals. And you know what, being 3 and 4 D down, you know, sometimes you're going to absorb a little bit of pressure and you're going to give up some goals. But, you know, credit to these guys. They came in here, they played a smart road hockey game, and they executed.
And, of course, we've got to give a shout-out to your goaltender as well, a shout-out tonight. But you've got to be impressed with the way he is. Even when the Stars had opportunities, he was right on it, wasn't he, and making things different.
Yeah, Stewie played like the Stewie we know tonight. He was composed back there, calm. And when he's calm and composed and square to the puck, he's tough to beat. So hopefully he can continue that form as well.
Well, congratulations, safe trip home, and thanks for chatting with us, Danny.
Thanks, guys.